Alright, dear gamers, we are back live again, and next we are doing Fuego, the All-Star here on Destruction All-Stars. Wrapping up down to the last few characters, and then we're going to go look at the different game modes.
Ah, time to dance with the devil!
Coming to you live from the Barcelona Rectangle! Fasten your seatbelt!
It's every all-star for themselves as they create mayhem and earn points in the arena. When the clock hits zero, the all-star with the most points wins. You mean it. This is what the fans want to see.
Oh, yeah!
The army of hell is ready to descend.
Hold on to your seats. Their hero vehicle could be summoned anytime. Another incredible performance today. Inching ahead of the competition there, but only just.
We meet again.
Need to be gentle to on-foot opponents. Been a while since I've seen a lead that commanding. Cerberus is ready to break. I feel the fire.
Your mantle's not so heavy now.
And another wreck for the replay.
1 minute remaining.
Going easy on him, huh?
If they will return, my friend.
No more fire left in Cerberus's break. We're looking at a master of mayhem.
30 seconds.
Another hero vehicle bites the dust. Woo-hoo! Breaker for Fuego. This match is heating up.
Ten.
Well, that's another mark in the win column and another all-star down. Stick around as we got at least four more all-stars to go through. And in the meantime, you can hit that like and subscribe button, smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Make sure you check the description down below to a link to our Discord, Facebook, and Twitch pages, and I will see you in that next video coming up here in a few minutes.
What?